多会我把在 The UDA was supposed to send their letter this week telling him to close his gates. You can hear the noise. Comes in at 1 o'clock in the morning, at 4 o'clock in the morning. They've gone and fitted pipes on the front entrance. So wonder what's happening there. Some like motor is running. They supposedly connected the drainage pipes to disconnected the drainage pipes to my drainage pipe. That's why he talks about his shit flowing through the drainage. But once the gates are closed, I can get the new owner to do something about it. Look at all these workmen coming through here. Don't know who they are. I think he's trying to clean the bloody swill from his canals. Oh, well, that's for myself. I don't know who these people are who are coming in here. It'd be interesting to find out, you know. All the illegal things they're up to. I think it rained here. They closed the gates. See, they closed the gates quickly. They all do things that are cheating and undercover. But they do. Their whole life is full of bloody misery. All done when I wasn't here. Courtesy the University Grants Commission. Kichiri. Rasika Karuna Ratna. No. That's what comes of giving bloody tenants whom you trust and now he's building a house in Jayagoda. Can't be taking the shit from the front end because the fact that there are no big wires here, but there's something going on next to. They're always up to no good in this place. But I noticed that there are no cars in the garage area. This is only going on today for a couple of hours, but it's a bloody sound mess, you know. I'm doing.